Do AUKUS brings any benefits to India and its interests? Let's find out. The AUKUS strategic partnership of Australia, the United Kingdom and the United States has created a reshuffle, whose echoes have been heard from the Indo-Pacific to the Atlantic. Canberra is relieved, Beijing is enraged, Paris feels slighted and Southeast Asia is scared as Washington prepares to part with its closely held nuclear submarine technology. New Delhi's reaction has been relatively reserved. The only direct remark on AUKUS came from Foreign Secretary Harsh Shringla, who suggested the deal was a strategic alliance among the three Anglo-Saxon powers and therefore irrelevant, since it would have no impact on the functioning of the Quad. Analysts have suggested India should be skeptical of AUKUS, cautioning that it could damage the Quad as it gains momentum. AUKUS could create a central security core within the Quad and relegate the rest of the grouping to soft security issues. Perhaps most important is the contention that despite the momentous growth in the India-USA strategic partnership, Washington won't share top-shelf defense technologies with New Delhi even when India's needs are the most pressing given the threat China poses on its Himalayan border. But these concerns underestimate the potential benefits of AUKUS for India's nuclear submarine program. The global market for sensitive military technology and the evolving balance of naval power in the Indo-Pacific. India is weighing the likely impact of the AUKUS arrangement on its own nuclear submarine program and the prospect of the USA helping it build a fleet of nuclear-powered attack submarines. Of the four Quad countries, only the US and India have indigenous nuclear submarine programs. So far, India has concentrated on nuclear-powered ballistic missile-carrying submarines to complete its triad of nuclear delivery platforms. India's nuclear submarine program is based on Russian technology. However, India's strategic planners are keen to procure SSNs and to lessen the Indian military's dependence on Russia. The Navy wants 6 SSNs. If you enjoy our videos, let us know in the comments below. The World Report team really enjoyed making this video, so if you think we've earned it, leave us a like and consider subscribing. It really helps grow this channel, and as always, see you in the next video.